Hello everyone, today we will show you how to geolocate your building using Google Earth, and also we're going to show you how to export your building to Google Earth. So let's start with the geolocation of your building. We have here iBwave design. So you will see the location coordinates of your building are based on X and Y. You will see that at the bottom of the screen. And also if we double click on our compass, you will see that there is no coordinate information. We can also validate this by going to the properties of our floor plan, and you will see at the scale section that it is not set. Okay, so now let's go to Google Earth. So we have our building already there. So we're gonna go to the ruler and we're gonna draw a segment. You can draw any segment you want. In this case, I'm just gonna draw one from one side to the other of the building. Once the segment is done, I'm just going to save it, just give it a name, click OK, we select our segment, and then we go to File, Save, Save Place As, and we save our segment with KML extension. We click on Save, and now we go back to Design. Once we're on design, we go to the modeling menu, we select our ruler, and we draw the exact same segment we did on Google Earth. Once we do that, instead of typing a length, we select the second option, which is set geolocation from KML. We look for our file, and we just press OK. So you will see now that the compass has changed. If we double click on it, we will see that now we see coordinate information. If we go to the properties of our floor plan, we will also see that the information of the scale has been populated. If we go to our 3D plan, we will also see that now we can see it. When you don't have a scale, it's not possible to see the 3D plan. So our next step is to export our building to Google Earth. The only thing we need to do is go into the layout menu. We click Building to Google Earth. We save our file in the folder we need. In this case, I'm just going to leave the default name. Let's click on Save. Let's go back to Google Earth. Let's click on File, Open, select our building. And you will see that now our 3D building from iBwave has been added to Google Earth, and we can also see that the scale and location of the building match the map. I hope these tips helps your work, and talk to you next time.